Chronic wasting disease, known as CWD, poses a significant threat to North Carolina's deer herd. Routinely testing hunter-harvested deer is vital to monitoring this disease. The Wildlife Commission offers convenient, self-serve testing drop-off stations across the state where hunters can have their deer sampled for CWD. To find a drop-off station near you, visit our interactive testing map at ncwildlife.org/CWD. After a successful hunt, remove the head of your deer, leaving about 3 inches of the neck. If it's a buck, remove the antlers or skull cap. Antlers that are left on deer will not be returned after testing. Most testing drop-off stations are located at private businesses that partner with the Wildlife Commission. When visiting a testing drop-off station, please be respectful and keep the area clean of blood. When you arrive at the testing station, remove a bag and a sample tag from the freezer. Fill out the sample tag with your name, phone number, harvest data, including the authorization number, then cut a slit in the deer's ear and attach the sample tag. Place the deer head in the bag and then put it into the freezer. Testing stations are checked regularly by Wildlife Commission staff. The heads are collected and the lymph nodes are removed, and then they are sent to a lab for testing. For more information on CWD testing or to view your CWD test results, visit ncwildlife.org/CWD. Testing results will be available on our website after several weeks. Together, we can combat CWD statewide.